Hello. Can you read it? Can you read it? Can you read it while it's moving? It's moving fast, fast, all around. Can you read it? Well, people, I've called you here today for this meeting because I have a confession I'm not too proud of. Little thing happened on Facebook, something happened to my hair. That's why I'm wearing a hat. And, long story short, my hair is now red. You can't see great in its lighting, look. Not great, you can tell it's different because compared to all my other things, but better in the lighting. You know, lighting. But anyway, it's not great in interacting. So I've been covering it up like this. And this. Because it's cool. And I look Arab. Except I'm not Arab, because I'm white. Because I'm cool. But yes, I have red hair. I asked for blue, but my mum had red. So I done it. I look, when it's all spiked up, when it was getting done, I looked like Matthew Bellamy. I love that guy. He's like, you know what I mean? Guitar and all that crap, singing. You know what I mean? But, yes, I've heard her. It's about it. Red hair. It's not great. Can't see it properly, I know. Sorry, I have stupid lights. And the LED lights on my stupid little webcam here suck. Not worth the money I paid for it. 12 quid. Wasn't worth it. Never buying a webcam. Not the internet ever again. It was cheap. Packy website ripped off completely. Fake lights. Now look what's happening. Got red hair, showing you my fucking stupid webcam. With my hat on. So my cool hat for the guitar there. For my hat actually. It's my little brother's. I'm just wearing it because I haven't got a hat. Yeah, that's all I want. Like with fashion, red hair, basically it. I like to wear hoods. I don't really, they look stupid. I don't wear one anyway. There you go, they look sexy from this point. Okay, I took that too far. I think I need to go before I get carried away with the time. We got 4 minutes already. Oh, I'm not that interested. I'm gonna make it exactly 4 minutes, watch. Bye.